The barbed hunchback poacher is a curious-looking marine fish that lives on the seafloor at depths of 66 to 335 feet. These fish inhabit the cold waters of the Northwest Pacific Ocean near Japan and Russia. Their body is long and covered with bony plates. These bony armored plates are overlapping and are similar to the armor of seahorses. Juvenile poachers have enlarged spines on their armor. Adults are stiffer and accelerate faster than juveniles. Poacher armor serves multiple functions, from facilitating locomotion, slowing sinking, and providing defense. They have no swim bladder. Their pectoral fins are fan-like, and their pelvic fins are small. Poachers move their plated body along the bottom by undulating their pectoral fins. They generally feed on crustaceans and marine worms on the seafloor. Female poachers lay their eggs in concealed areas on the bottom. Hatched larvae drift in the open ocean. Adults can grow to around 8 inches long. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.